You're back. Good. What can I help you with? Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm not letting any more strangers inside. It don't matter who I am. Now, go on, get out of here. The police? Everyone knows the police don't come round here. No, I already told you. I won't be. Go check the backyard door. Maybe someone there will.
Madam, I assure you, we are real police officers.
The streets will flow red once more, a great torrent, rushing.
The streets will not flow red with...
I'm Cindy the fucking Skull. What else do you want to know? Date of birth? Blood type? The last time I was tested for Hep C? Had a battery of tests just last week. I'm practically a patchwork of interesting critters, kinda like a man of war.
Me. Come to slit my throat.
Pigs come to take me out. Trying to snuff me out.
Not looking for any trouble, officer. There's no trouble. I'm just speaking in a lowered voice. I don't want to be seen talking to the gendarmerie, if that's okay. I just want to finish my cigarette. Apologies, but this is my last one. Absolution? I don't know that brand. I'm pretty sure you can get Astra's. I'm not sure that's a good idea. As you wish. Is it really that important? All right, but make it quick. Once I finish this cigarette, I have to run.
Thank you.
Coal never does any good for my bronchitis. I'm fine, fine. Don't you worry. Now, what do you want from me, policeman?
The piggies have learned how to saunter up staircases. I didn't think you could do that with hooves, but here you are. Yeah, you got me now. The dynamic between us has completely changed.
Thank you.
A moment.
Thank you.